when we actually see that we have VU students as a rotation, we're excited to have them on the ward because they're a valuable member of our community that we need to, you know, groom and support. Our main aim is recruiting VU staff, our VU students, because we find that the curriculum is robust. They focus on the cares of our diverse community, especially our chronic illnesses or chronic diseases. I often start my sessions with students to say, where are you up to in uni? What is your curriculum? What have you been taught? And in that is actually bringing that what they taught to the bedside, giving them the confidence, going through what's theory and how we can actually practice that in real life with patients and other other students and other nurses. So practical learning is something that's tangible, that they can actually see, I'm doing a fluid balance chart and this is the reason why. What makes VU students a good employee for Western Health? They've gone through an experience in their student life. They know familiar faces, the layout of our campuses, so the familiarity of our values. We need to care. We need to care for each other. We need to care for the patients. You know, the compassion needs to be there. The respect of each other, being a part of a team. You know, I feel very proud to see a VU student come through their training and actually be, chosen in a GMP program. To see them actually work a full-time job here at Western Health where they've trained, and to actually see them continue to develop through professional development, through different study days. See them in the corridor to say, here I am at Western Health, this is where I wanted to be, and VU helped me through that, and I'm now a valuable member of Western Health, that's through VU.